Yep.
Please welcome representing Russia.
Is it a victory lap, or do they feel a little bit under pressure after what they've just seen? I sense not. They have been in a class of their own. Victoria Sinitsina, Nikita Katsalapov, the leaders. European champions, Rostelecom Cup champions. Sinitsina and Katsalapov, surely the winners of the Rostelecom Cup again. Just a minor problem with that rotational lift near the end, but they covered it well. timing absolutely supreme.
Victoria Isinitsyna, Nikita Kotsalapov, Russia.
And a lovely feel to the performance. Two contrasting rhythms with smile and then they come together. Held off the spirited challenge, I think, of Zagorski and Guerrero. Is this going to be their year? Runners up in the Worlds in Saitama. Last year, this year, of course, no Worlds. Would they have won? Nice to know. They won the Europeans in darts.
Light of your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness.
Even super slow-mo. Can't find any fault in their synchronization. Final rotation on this, but other than that, very difficult to find any flaws. They do get better and better. Certainly, into the performance. Alexander Zulin, who's been with them from the start. This could be an exciting few months coming up. Best score they've got so far is at the Europeans early this year, 131. Have they matched that or improved on it? Not quite. It's still first place though. Not overly thrilled with the mark. The placing, of course, that's almost a given. 217, so 11 points clear. There's confirmation. They knew it was coming, Zagorski and Guerrero. They should be very happy with the, what they've achieved here. Could be exciting time ahead.